He's taken half seriously. Ida's classmates don't take his duties as seriously as he does. He fusses at them to be quiet or study more or stop putting their feet on their desk, but they usually gently snub him. Iida gets a little annoyed at this, but he always bounces right back, ready to be a leader. Ochako, to her credit, once comforted Iida when he felt embarrassed in class.